Hello everyone and welcome back to Taskade, the fastest way to get things done. In today's video, we'll be answering a question a lot of people might have, and that is Taskade free or do you need to pay to use it? Now we are going to answer that today, so let's get started right away. Alright, so if you currently didn't know already, Taskade has two different plans, namely the free plan and the unlimited plan, so let's go over the main differences between the two. Number 1. Uploading restrictions. The first difference between the free plan and the unlimited plan is the upload limit. The free plan lets you upload up to 25 MBs, and if you want to upload larger files, you can opt for the unlimited plan, which enables you to upload up to 250 MBs per file. The second difference is the project history and version timeline. Now, in the free plan, you can view your project history and version timeline up to the last 7 days, whereas in the unlimited plan, you have access to the entire history from the start of the particular project. Number 3 is storage. Now, on the free plan, users can have a storage up to 1000 MB per workspace, whereas the unlimited plan, as the name suggests, is unlimited and there is no storage cap whatsoever. Lastly, there are a few features that we'd like to highlight that are exclusive to the unlimited plan. These include setting custom repeat intervals, bulk assigning tasks, bulk due dates, the checkered role permission, uploading a logo for your workspace, uploading a custom background on your project, and a two-way Google Calendar integration. Now, in conclusion, we'd like to mention once again that to use Taskade, you don't need to pay a premium since our main features of creating tasks, projects, templates, and workflows are free. And you can also share projects, collaborate with teams, use video as well as our audio conferencing features, and so much more. But if you ever realize that you would benefit from the extra features that we highlighted in this video, be sure to opt for our unlimited plan. We'd also like to encourage our viewers to head over to our feedback portal at feedback.taskade.com. to suggest new features that you would like to see in Taskade. Be sure to check out our Taskade YouTube channel and subscribe, and also check out our socials for timely updates on Instagram, Reddit, and Twitter, and leave a like and subscribe to our channel for more productivity-based videos like these, and we'll be sure to be back with another video. Taskade, simplify your productivity.